Feeding time at the zoo. I don't know about cichlids. They're more like piranhas when we put this in. But they do like it. And of course the little ones, they pick up all the smaller bits that the bigger ones chuck out, so it works quite well. The red zebras there, they're the smallest. But they're all getting their fair share. Because I find if I put two out, it has a tendency to make the water very murky. But I guess getting one at a time.